Nobody's really sure exactly which Arthur it's named after. I like to think he was just some guy who knew where to plonk his chair down for a good view.